any last few words you have for us?
Listen, I just want you to know that I'm grateful for the work that you're doing, the way that you're elevating this conversation on a national stage. Your efforts to improve our democracy, to ensure that everyone is represented and reflected and our priorities are realized. I think about the example of Georgia that was just given to us. If hundreds of thousands of voters had not been purged from those voter rolls,
right,
Stacey Abrams would be the governor of that state. And we all know she would not have signed an anti-choice bill denying health care to women. So let's support women in every state, in every part of this country, by lifting them up in our democracy. Thank you all.
Boy,
gracias.
Yes. We can't beat that.